Feathers from a male ringneck pheasant are some of the most widely used and versatile of all fly tying materials. Although many of the feathers from the bird's body are great for tying, it's the fibers from the long, thin tail feathers that are used most often. These fibers have fine tips, great coloration, and are typically rather long. They also take dye well, allowing for a tremendous number of color variations. The frilly tips of pheasant tail fibers do a remarkable job of imitating mayfly tails. When wound around the hook shank, they closely resemble the abdomen of many mayfly species, right down to the frilly parts of the fibers looking a lot like gills. Pulled over the top of a fly's thorax, a dozen or so pheasant tail fibers can be used to create the wing case. A small number of fibers, angled rearward from the head of the fly, look a heck of a lot like legs. It's kind of hard to imagine fly tying without pheasant tail, especially for subsurface patterns.